Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. And here in this video, I'm going to give you a quick and simple tutorial to how to save PowerPoint to a flash drive. So let's start the video. First of all, insert your flash drive on your PC. And as you can see, my flash drive is inserted. So to save this, I'm going to give you two methods. The first one is just click the PowerPoint presentation or PowerPoint slide and just Ctrl C, that is copy, and go to this PC option and select your flash drive option and just paste it here. And after that, just click the PowerPoint file to see if the copy is correctly done or not. This is the first method. And the second method is just open the PowerPoint file, and after that select the file option here and select save as and select browse. And then select your flash drive. This is my flash drive. And select, and now just give a random name. And select save. And your PowerPoint is saved on the flash drive. So I'm going to confirm it. And this is the save file. So in this way, you can easily do this. So this is the video, and I hope this is a helpful video for you. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.